Welcome to 14 Days. In today's video we have a full terror from the deep alien base assault. Please enjoy, leave a like and maybe subscribe to our channel. In all of these base assault missions, you will fight in the dark. The aliens can attack your soldiers with mind control during the first stage of the battle. To offset this, you can use weapons platforms, if you have them, to search the map and eliminate some aliens. Other than that, a good way to relieve the mind control attacks is to use displacer missiles fired at the central base area, where there are often many aliens hiding.
Thank you. Thank you.
These Tentaculat aliens can be devastating on your soldiers. They creep up on them and their attack is pretty much 100% successful. Your soldiers will turn into another Tentaculat themselves. Luckily, they have no effect on the weapons platforms. There can be around 30 aliens on this first level alone, so be patient.
Thank you. Yeah.
This structure here, with the fence around it, is the alien base. Within it, there are usually three lobstermen commanders and the alien control device. The alien device can be destroyed with just one shot, then the mission can be ended to destroy the base. In order to get the most advanced submarine, and then the final mission, you will need to capture at least two of these alien commanders from one or more alien base missions. While the control center is always on level 0, its location changes from mission to mission. If you need to capture the alien commanders alive, a useful strategy is to gather your soldiers and shoot the walls like this. When you shoot the second layer of walls, you will see the commanders. Have several soldiers armed with stun grenade launchers ready to fire into the control room. The lobsterman may take several shots to put them down. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.